Okay, we're back with some more Circle of the Moon. So, fun fact, turns out I can't get into the battle arena without the rock's feather thing. So, there's another way to get the soldier's greaves from a creature that spawns after I kill Death. So, it is time for me to go all revelation on Death. Drown him in his own river, if you catch my drift. You know, slap him around with my ultra-powerful combo that hopefully will do good on Dracula, because the thought just occurred to me as I was thinking about this ability might not be as useful on Dracula. Now, granted, I'm gonna use it, obviously, but Dracula has a lot of points where he just stops taking damage, which is dumb, but, you know, he can't avoid me forever. My item crash will kill eventually. Especially if I get a bunch of these heart highs. I got 10, 25, so I got 75 right there. Save them all for Dracula. Can't go up there. I'm gonna go this way. Well, you know what? I'll take it anyway. Can't touch this. Wait, is there supposed to be another way? Hold on. Pull up my map. So it's down here. Heart EX. Whew. It's 100 right there. Thank you. Alright, so I'm just heading to death. That was close. What? Hold on. Hold on. Did it work? Oh, it did work. Okay. Sorry. Just had to check and make sure. So congested. Oh, the cursed dream. That's garbage. Thank you. Okay. So we're just going back through all this again. Grab as many hearts as I can. Once I craft this, I'll be able to use 2 item crashes. finish it this episode. I should be able to do it next episode. Because we only have 4 more bosses, including Dracula. Dracula is pretty easy. The second I get to a warp room, I'm just gonna go fight Dracula. Can't hit me. Woo-hoo-hoo. Can't hit me. Thank you. is just so handy. I'm not standing there waiting for this stupid thing to heal me. Huh, I wonder though. Hold on. Oh my god. I out 1706. 1703. Okay, so I'm losing 3 per second, maybe. But wow, okay, just a few more and I'll be able to outpace this. Actually, you know what? Okay, this is slow. So I have 1626. Okay, so I out heal. I out restore that. That's crazy. Alright, I'm back. King off. Not that great. Well, I'll get back there. I'm gonna get back to where I was before. Okie dokie, I'm back. Fixed my problem. Oh God. Okay. Let's heal. Holy crap. That's without the experience booster. Oh yeah, it doesn't. I forgot, it doesn't give me a freaking. Cleansing. Cleanse specific bodies of water so that they're safe to traverse. So I'm a save, obviously. Then I get some hearts. $226. All right. Now, a creature has spawned in the Eternal Corridor, and I am going to farm for the Soldier Greaves. Because my attack is pretty low. Alright, screw this. I'm not going there yet. Okie dokie, I'm gonna get these and back. Be back with the soldier's greetings. Alright, I got that. Stupid thing. So good. Boom. That boosts my power by so much. Take out Camilla. Right. Oh, wait. No, I think I go this way. Come on, break, you doofus. Alright. That's it. They can freeze you. Okay. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Got to a different place now. So I am... let's see. I'm here. So the next room over has the same room. Ooh, a mine crystal. Thank you. That's garbage. I'll get back to that. Let's do it. Thank you. let's... Just please die. How do you like being turned to stone? Blah, 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 skipping cutscenes, skipping cutscenes, skipping cutscenes. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's cute. Back here. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. There we go. I don't know what was going on with that before. Back. Let's finish this. The rise has been prepared, blah blah blah. You'll be sacrificed. I could not care less. Screw you, stupid whore. to head up to that warp. Screw you. Screw all y'all. Oh my god. Curse is the stupidest. I'm gonna go grab those secret rooms, I'll be back. Okay. So, just a little more. Wow, you can survive a cockatrice. Whew. 256. Hopefully I can get to 300. So I can blast him with 3. Another stupid Minotaur. Sheesh. Doolahan. Thank you. nice try. Eat this weird chicken and die. Okie dokie. Phew. Oh, no. Whoa. Where did I get the clock? Whoa, okay. Okay, no. Something kill me. Nope, something's gotta kill me. There we go. Okay. Ah. Nice try, dork a hand. Come on. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna grab this stuff and be back. Alright, so I got it again. Figured out where the clock came from. It was in this room. Yeah, you're freaking kidding me. Come on! Alright, I'm going back. Alright, I succeeded. think I need to level up anymore. Okay. Grab this. Just grab this, I'll be back. Alright, I got it. It was hearts. Kinda useful, actually. It is time to destroy you. Yada, yada, yada. You're an idiot, dude. I'm gonna destroy you. Thank you. Stop, you. I don't want to hurt you. Even though I just blasted you with two full item crashes of my most powerful attack. Just leave, dude. God. Time to warp. Oh my God. Okay. Wait. So I can't hurt anything either, but this clown can't hurt me. This one's the good one. Okay. Dracula. It's time. Finishing it in this episode, then I gotta figure out what I'm gonna play next game. I got like 10 different games I can play. Blah, blah, blah. You've done well to come this far. But now it is my turn to come to you. And kill you. And kill you, that's it. Master! Impeccable timing. Like, seriously. Why is it they always show up right at the moment of going to do this? My God. It's like I'm fated to have bad luck with these guys. Man, it's like JoJo all over again. Your soul will become ours as well. Or something like that. I'm like, Master, are you alright? What an emotional display that is not shown at all because you're still standing right there and it just is a little exclamation point. But don't fool yourself. Even you must have darkness upon your soul. I am going to shoot this little beam at you, and if there is evil in your heart, your head is going to explode. Are you happy I'm taking from another anime now? To be superior. As I am superior. To be honored for your singular accomplishments. Like this singular game that you star in that is okay but not super good, and both of the other Game Boy Advance titles were better. To be loved by all, which is not going to happen because this game is kind of annoying sometimes. To get the glory even at the expense of others, which also will not happen with this game. That is what your friend craved. He wanted to have the best Game Boy Advance game. I just increased that desire, that power. And then I told him that both Harmony of Dissonance and Aria of Sorrow were better games. Sorry, bro. You despicable blight. Could have at least told him we were okay. How dare you toy with his soul? I'll get you for that. I won't let you get away with this. Oh no, teleporty. Oh, 1 sec. Would Holy be good? Hold on.
Let's see if he's weak to holy, so I can do a little more damage. No enemy weaknesses? You gotta be freaking kidding me. That's stupid.
Well,
let's just... Holy God. It just does so much more damage than my whip. There we go. Power. I need my full power. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy him. Oh my God, alright. Well, I don't care. At this point, I could not care less. Well, I'm gonna take two of these. It's just not doing the move. There we go. Oh my God, okay. Well, I'm gonna take a mulligan to, go save.
Okay. Let's try this. Oh, come on. That's stupid. All right. Let's see if this is the beginning. Ah. Okay, well. I don't care. At this point, I cannot be fricked. Oh my God, thank you, just. All right, let's switch to the ultimate weapon. Thank you. All right. I know it's just cheesy. I cannot be freaked. It is late. Oh dear. It's late. I'm tired. And I'm done. I have suffered through this game enough. Oh, my God. Ugh. Listen, yes, it was cheesy. Yes, absolutely. I don't care. I'm done with this game. I don't know. The fact that Magician Mode puts your strength so much less. Blah, blah, blah. Like, it's so dumb. Like, it just puts my strength so much less. And the fact that that also affects my cards and the damage they do, it's just absolutely stupid. I don't like it. I only did it for the trophy. Oh my God, please shut up. Like, I have played enough of this game, and I'm done. I never thought I would say that. But like, let's be clear. I don't think this game is a bad game. I think it has a lot to be desired. But it... Absolutely. It... Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Shut up. We're gonna watch the credits. Okay. Okay. Until next time, and whatever game we play after that, stay bizarre.